Can you assist the viewers in terms of what we mean by mental health?
That's a very good question, Wabona. And for us to understand what mental health is, let me tell you what mental health is not. Mental health is not an illness. Mental health is not a disease. It's a state of being that affects how a person thinks, how a person feels, and how a person behaves. So this is the emotional side of a human being. This is the psychological side of a human being. And this is also the behavioral side of a person. And why those three are intertwined is because how you think affects how you feel, and how you feel affects what you do. So that is what mental health is. It's a state of being. It's a well-being. Mental health is not mental illness.
I got you.
Mental illness is a condition that is diagnosed. You know, about depression, about anxiety, about obsessive compulsive disorders. So mental health is something that we need to normalize as something that we need to be working on a day-to-day basis.
Correct.
Just like only oral hygiene, you should have your mental hygiene, you know. And you shouldn't really shy away, I'm not in the right state of mind in terms of thinking. I've got a bit of stress and I think it will affect how I feel. Then allowing it to go to a point where now it becomes an illness, health illness. So health is a well-being that we need to know. It affects how we think, feel, and behave. Illness now, to a point where intervention.